Hello, everybody. My name is Evan Petra. Welcome back to Dead Space. We left off. We got the engines online. And we're about. And, oh yeah, Mom and Dad are. Aim your gun knife! That's not. Fuck your brain, man. Come again, you bitch. I'll fucking burn you. That's right. All bark and no fight. Kick your ass. Anything new here yet? Maybe a new suit? Please? Well, I have to find the fucking schematic for this suit. I think I will. I kinda hate that.
Isaac, damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac. Captain. Be careful.
You need a foot rub too much?
I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big. Really big.
You mean Big Tony, my pet dinosaur? That's fucking...
Shit! Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
That level, there's the level three.
Thank you.
Fucking stupid shit. You ain't yelling at me because I fucking laughed at the dog. I know why I'm fucking doing my wife, whatever the fuck. You ain't her. Oh, but my level 3 suit. I know this ship's being torn apart and all, but this is very valuable. Yes. Isaac Clark, I think you mean Tony Stark. Going in. Over. This suit's been nice. There's the suit from the cover. I truly am Isaac Sharp now. A lot of ribbons. Me off that it's fucking resetting every single time.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty. The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please! I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this. Heretic! Hold his head. Murderer! Hold him!
The fuck?
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
So, unitologists, Scientologists, somethingologists, having a civil dispute about the marker. The marker seems to be the problem. Yes. The fuck is a contact mean? Which one are you alive?
Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
I thought I'd be low on medical supplies. I know I have some saved away somewhere. Could I? Yeah, that's cool. Man, I can see where Bioshock comes with some of their fucking inspiration for it.
Rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Best. Oh, it's not for you. like spec ops to my ass, that kind of question. How fucked up would you be if... Is that a fucking baby? Only 10% off. I can see why. Not like major parts of me are exposed or anything. Cigarettes that expired 2009. Is that up or down?
In there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Elizabeth? Bioshock? Shut up. I don't care if my wife's sick. Thank you all so much for watching. This has been my little Let's Play with Dead Space. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!